The squirrel has a commensalistic relationship with the tree because it benefits from the tree, but the tree isn't helped or harmed by the squirrel.